Hello, it's Alden. Here's a green screen tip for After Effects. If you use an image for your background, use match grain, set it to your footage, and adjust as needed. And this is really gonna make the shot come to life. Because even with the denoiser, there's always some noise and grain in your footage. You can also add a grain overlay set to a low opacity to your background.